you can make a diagnosis from you know, just a clinical examination on that, but I don't think you're going to be very accurate. We use a variety of instrumentation here. We use a joint vibrational analysis, which the more noise that a joint makes, that the more sick it is. The most accurate device out right now is using a CAT scan.